So at this point in time, there's really a very big shift in the overall competitive ecosystem of mobile network operators. Now within this environment, there's a whole new group of companies. So you have the Google, you have Facebook, you have Yahoo, you have lots of others. And what are they offering? It's basically communication services to their subscribers. So suddenly our mobile network operator customers are really faced with this issue that they say the focus of communication and the way to communicate actually is moving away from them. So an operator is looking here for a partner who can take care of all the aspects which it means to provide such a communication services to end users. So the perfect platform, again to come to this, it combines different elements: sharing, organization, protection, and communication in one simple platform and makes it available for the user in an easy-to-use way. If you see the need of a mobile user today, you have data stored in lots of different data stores. You have some emails stored in Google, you have some pictures stored at all kinds of services, you have communication at social networks, you are using various out of these. And it makes it very complex to still be up to date in all these different services and all these different providers which you are using. What we do with aggregation is we bring this information together in one place and make it easy to access. So what we do as Gemalto with the Live Mobilizer solution is, first of all, we make the Live Mobilizer solution available on all kinds of handsets, thousands of different handsets models, including all the smartphone brands which are there in the world. But also, we extend the solution, thanks to our knowledge of the SIM card, to the emerging markets and to the low-end phones, where really data can only be stored and made available via a SIM card. So we capture, as Gemalto, the entire market because of our know-how, both from the SIM part and from the IP part. A second aspect, which we believe is unique, is that the SIM allows us to promote our solution very effectively. So for Gemalto solutions, we reach very high take-up rates for our mobile network operator customers, about 20% and more for these kind of solutions, which is really a leading average within the industry. And we do this because we are able to promote our solution extremely effectively by using the SIM card as a mean. So therefore, the key advantage of Live Mobilizer for the end user is your data will stay with you, not with the provider of your handset. And it will stay with you even if you change handsets and if you evolve, as it will happen. For our customers, the mobile network operator, it is important because, again, it establishes the mobile network operator as the one who is taking care of the user's data and allowing the user to communicate. So the brand which is brought forward to the end user is this of the mobile network operator and not this of the handset manufacturer. And in a world where it's all about who do you think about first when you want to communicate, this is a very big value for our mobile network operator customers. When we deploy Live Mobilizer at mobile network operators, we can see an ARPU increase of up to about 10 euros per year per subscriber. And you can imagine out of this number, and it's across all regions, across all markets which we're operating in, that the increase of additional money, which actually the mobile network operator gets, is very significant. And that with a solution which is offered from Gemalto, if wanted, as a complete hosted service, so with a low initial investment from a mobile network operator perspective, combining now a low initial investment with a very high and substantial increase of ARPU going forward, is a very good business case for all our mobile network operator customers.